Our village was destroyed by the darkness. Those few who survived were forced to leave their homelands. The rumor has it that somewhere there, in the endless sands, there is a town of the sages who learned how to disappear from the eyes of darkness. Maybe we can find a new home there. Journey, but it is our only chance. Darkness retreated, but most of our people are now captured.
I hope they are still alive. Although, that creature dragged them away and captured those unfortunates into the cocoons.
I will go search for the captives. I will try to free our people. It won't be so easy, but this situation requires my experience and knowledge.
All right. Helen, take Stevie with you. His youth and speed will be useful in such a dangerous endeavor. And I will try to find a safe place for the survivors. Be safe.
Let's go. We can't waste our time. I hope our people are alive, and we will be able to rescue them.
Look at this abandoned house covered by cobweb. Could it be the nest of the giant spider?
It looks like a while ago there was a path to the cave here, and the cave used to be inhabited. I think we need to check it out.
Thank you.
What a magical place. Maybe the people who developed the method to escape from the darkness live here. What a clear water. And what's out there? Is it a book? Thank you. cocoons with people. How will we free them now after we ran out of the ethereal gas?
We will have to find those who created it. Those scholars that learned how to escape from the darkness and discovered the powers of the magical flower. This is the very Book of the Sages that we were looking for. They write that they have discovered a plant that they call a magical flower. With its help, they learned how to protect themselves from the darkness.
So how can we find them?
They are far, but according to them, it became dangerous to stay here any longer. The darkness sensed that something was off, and these people left for the far west.
So what shall we do now?
Their scripts say that all of their knowledge was left in the place where darkness cannot reach, on the bottom of this cave lake. Now everything is in your hands, Stevie. Could you dive and get the script necessary for us? Thank you. It seems to be the Book of Sages, a script of the protective dome, and an ethereal substance that removes the toxic web. But where is the town itself? We found it, the place that we were looking for such a long time. But where is the protective dome? We just need to find the flower that the residents of this town called magical. I hope it survived. Here it is, the magical flower. Hurry, we need to rescue our unchained by the web comrades. And here's the missing page. There's a list of everything you need to create an ethereal substance that is used to fight the insidious web.
I am so happy to meet you. When the spider attacked our squad, I ran for dear life. When I finally realized that I was lost. And where are the rest?
Some managed to get away and escape to the cave, close to the place of the attack. The rest were captured by the dark spider.
Oh no, can't we help them?
We are doing our best.
Before I discovered this town, I'd found some broken flasks in the sands and the bag next to them. I wasn't able to open it, but maybe it has some value.
Lucky we are. I will need to use all of these tools to create the substance and free those enshrouded by the web. now, my dear, take this substance and run to the captives. Simply pour it next to them, and its vapors should destroy the web.
What about you? Are you staying? Will I have to go alone?
I will stay here and will try to create a dome that can protect this town from the darkness.
Do you think the darkness is near?
What if the darkness learns that its captives were freed? Once you free them, run as fast as you can back here. Good luck!
You